No matter how experienced you are, it's always a good idea to familiarize yourself with boating safety before hitting the open water. Here are a few tips to make sure your next outing is a safe one. Check the local forecast and weather conditions before heading out. If you notice darkening clouds, changing winds, or a sudden drop in temperature, play it safe by staying off the open water. Wear your life jacket. The majority of drowning victims are a result of boaters not wearing their life jacket. Make sure there are enough life jackets on board for everyone, and make sure that they fit your passengers properly. Just like on the road, don't drink and drive out on the water. The chance of being involved in a boating accident doubles when alcohol is involved. Plan ahead. Tell someone where you'll be going and how long you'll be gone. If you're planning a longer trip, develop a float plan that includes type of boat, number of passengers on board, and the kind of communication equipment you have. Operate at a safe speed, especially in crowded areas. Stay alert and give other watercraft plenty of room. Novice and experienced boaters alike need to be familiar with the boating safety rules. Make sure you're fully prepared by developing a safety checklist and by learning your state's boating safety requirements. Take it from me and MMG, protecting your piece of the world.